Good morning, it's Nancy today. You know, there's something really special about going out early in the morning. I don't know what time it is anymore. I did wake up at 5:30 or so. The sun rises at 5:30 and I miss it all the time. And then I don't get up till later and I've missed the whole early morning. So today I got up and I've come down here with my camera. I've got this underwater camera which makes awesome photos. My goal was to see the indigo bunting with this camera and zoom in on it and film it. I don't hear them right now. But we'll go down here and check out everything at the pond. And we will see the beaver. First, we'll go by the stream. Like a bear print. Oh, that's the indigo bunting, I think. They seem to flit about a lot. The indigo bunting. They're here every year. I've been here for many, many, many years, but I've never really noticed them. It was like it was a fluke. But actually, this is where I've always seen them. This is where it comes. You hear the chipping? Now the female looks very much like a sparrow. Now that was the yellow throat. Eating bugs. Now where'd it go? Okay, now how many are there? There's one here. Doesn't want to focus like it was before. You hear the chip, chip, chip. Well, this has been the indigo bunting. Indigo being that beautiful, beautiful color. Okay, so there's one up in that tree, and I think there's another one over in this tree. This one's making all the ticking. But I do hear another one over here. Now, supposedly looks a lot like a sparrow. He seemed to hover mid-flight.